Clean out your garage and sell Play It Again Sports your gently used sports and fitness gear.
A loss against Sioux City. 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Got him with a changeup. Called it a series, but we'll go ahead and say the series against Winnipeg. 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Got him. That off-speed pitch again. 2 pitch. And a fly ball hit to right field. Early back still going back, looking up, and this ball is gone. An opposite field line drive home run into the bullpen for Kurt Smith, his fifth of the year. And the dog strike first against TJ House in Milwaukee. It's 1-0 in the second. And perhaps now they can kind of settle into a routine 1-1 pitch. We got a fly ball. That's well hit left field. Carey going back, still going back, looks up, and this ball is gone. Adam Walker, a solo home run, his sixth of the year. And with one swing of the bat, he ties it up here in the top of the fourth, 1-1. 1-2 pitch on the way. Bringing a sharp liner, caught by Regis, diving at first to end the inning. My goodness, what a play, a full extension in fair territory, right even with the line. His first time, 0-1. Bringing a fly ball, well hit left field. Walker going back, still going back. Warning track low, looks up, and this ball is gone. John Sansone, a solo home run, gives the Dogs a lead in the bottom of the seventh. It is 2-1. The first series between these two games to one. 2-0 pitch. Bringing a fly ball, well hit right center field. Francis going back, and the gap looks up, and this ball is gone. A game-tying home run from Jose Rosario in the ninth. Again, and it's been a problem for most of the year. 2-1 pitch. Bringing a fly ball, that's well hit deep right field, and this one is gone. Off the scoreboard. Back-to-back jacks in the ninth, and the Milkmen have turned a 2-1 deficit into a 3-2 lead. Here's the set. The 1-2 runner takes off, pitch swing and a miss, and the game is over. The Milwaukee Milkmen with three in the ninth rally to win it 4-2.